external rotation, the valgus, and the pronation, then we're talking a lot more factors.
Go ahead and take a few more steps here if you can.
And then I have noticed you on the right too, that medial, there's a lot of stress on the medial ankle, and of course with the rotation. On this one, she also says that it's hurting her fifth.
Okay, yeah.
When she stands, and you can tell there's a lateral shift.
Okay, I'm getting tired.
Okay,
right, I got one.